Hey there, welcome fellow fans of Clash of Clans. If I sound a little bit happier than normal, it's because I'm so glad to be home. 10 days in Poland, it was an amazing trip. Definitely want to talk about that at some point, but just so happy to be home, getting over the jet lag, and the season ended while we were there. If you recall, Klaus and Galadon had a competition, and I ended up winning by 117 trophies. It was relatively close until right at the end of the season, shield management paid off, and I only had to take one defense during the last 2.5 days of the season, so I ended up beating Klaus. He took a brutal couple of defenses right towards the end, and of course, we both had the excuse of traveling to Poland for 10 days right at the end of the season, so it was absolutely awful timing. We were working very hard, and I'm happy to take any questions about CWL, about those live streams that happened, if you just come by Twitch, twitch.tv/GalladonCoc. Check it out. As you can see, I've done much better in the past. 63-27, my all-time best season. I finished at 63-17 back in July, and here I am, only number 2,617 in the world. So, what I wanted to talk about today was the quest to 7,000, and, you know, a lot of people asking me already, well, Galadon, are you going to push again this season? What are you going to do? When are you going to get to 7,000? You swore you'd get there. You promised us. Don't let us down. Okay, I actually never promised. I didn't promise. But, yes, it has been nice to kick back and relax, or so to speak. Now, I've only been home for like 24 hours. I just got home. It was a 12-hour flight from Warsaw to LAX. It was a heck of a long flight. And the jet lag is just, you know, it hasn't really hit me yet. I'm still day one back home. But actually, if you're wondering, it's actually easier to travel west than it is east for dealing with jet lag. So I'm feeling pretty good today. I slept well last night. Thanks for asking. And all right, so here's the plan. Anyway, so here's the plan. This season, no, I'm not going to push hard yet. Just for my sake, for the sake of my marriage, my sanity, things like that. We are going to, I've got a new series idea. You ready for this one? How about, now tell me in the comments if you guys think this is possible, but I'm going with, because it sounds catchy, 6 days to 6,000. I am going to wait until the final 6 days of the season, and I'm going to try to hover right around 5,000 until then. And in 6 days, we're going to try to get from 5,000 to 6,000. So I will spend those 6 days in the clouds once again. But the theory is, and I'm pretty sure this is true, that for at least the first couple of days, I'll be getting lots and lots of bases, because being down at 5,000, it won't be as difficult as when you're way up there at the very top, you're near the top 200, much fewer bases to find. So, yes, that's what I'm going to do, so I'm not going to push hard yet. I am going to try to, however, stay right around 5,000, because I feel like 5 to 6,000 is going to be ideal. So, hopefully we can do that with some defenses, like you saw. We picked up a pretty sweet defense. Of course, I also had the teddy bear base defense, which was kind of sweet. Thank you again, Bounty Hunter. But, you know, we'll probably use more conventional bases. Attack here and there just to try to hover right around Legends League. And maybe a little bit of farming, maybe? I don't know. I mean, I need gold and elixir for walls. Everything else is maxed out again. But I've got, like, I think, like 88 wall pieces to go. So, yeah, I'm not gemming those. I'm not... Hey, I may be a gemmer, but I'm not dumb. Okay, let's just say. All right. No offense. If you gemmed the walls, you're not dumb either. I just question your judgment a little bit. Okay. But first of all, or not second, first of all, second of all, third of all, wherever I am of all, I have to congratulate Klaus, okay? Because Klaus, he stuck it out for the whole season, and he never had really trophy pushed before. Now, Klaus is amazing when it comes to farming, when it comes to doing the series that he does, as far as fix that rush, fix that engineer, the farming that he does, it's amazing. And yes, I would love to do more of that, but when it comes to trophy pushing, it's basically something I've done since day one of my YouTube videos. I mean, the whole reason I started my YouTube videos was because I was focused on high-level strategy, and we were focusing on brand new Town Hall 10 attacks at the time and trying to get to champions. And yeah, back then, champions was like almost unreachable. It seemed amazing to get to 3,200. Now we've got people pushing for 7,000. Will it happen? Will 7,000 ever happen? I don't know. I don't know, because I do know that Supercell is working on some sort of fix. Did you see the little baby Inferno Tower down there at the bottom? You know, when I saw that Inferno Tower, it reminded me of Deadpool's legs that regrow in Deadpool 2 for some reason. I don't know. It's so small, it's embarrassing. That's what she said. Okay, so, I don't know. These attacks are going pretty well. I'm hitting pretty soft bases, guys that are upgrading, so it works out that it's not too difficult. Most of them are 3 stars. But where was I? I completely lost my train of thought. Klaus! Oh, yeah, yeah. So, hey, congratulations to Klaus, because that's tough. If you've never pushed before like that, it is not easy, and it is not a lot of fun. So, congrats to Klaus. I do hope that we can do it again someday. Maybe just not someday soon. I am not accepting any other challenges to push against anybody else, because I'm just simply not willing to punish myself like that. All right? Check out these guys, though. Lost Phoenix, absolutely pushing like crazy. I mean, we're only a week into the season. We got people pushing 6,000, and at the bottom of the barrel, you've got Galadon. I'm not even at 5,000 right now, you guys. It's embarrassing. It's not good. Hopefully my clan will understand. You know, again, we've got, if you guys didn't hear, I believe CWL Season 2 signups start November 13th. So that's exciting. Looking forward to that. I'm guessing that it might be a short signup period again. Last time it was only like 2 or 3 days. So make sure you're paying attention to that. Now, what I'm planning on doing right here is, hey, I'm at 5,000. I'm Audi 5,000. So I figure we're not going to see too long of clouds, so let's do this live. We've got our army, we've got our units ready, and we are going to pop into the clouds and see just how long it takes us to find a base. So I thought, you know, hey, I wouldn't have to edit this because it wouldn't take me too long to find a base. I'm sitting here, I'm recording this at the time. I'm not recording, this isn't live right now, and I'll tell you why. Because the plan was originally to record this live, and Galilee walks in, and she had a question. And come on, you know, it's been like 10 days since I had seen her, so you can't like, oh, hey, honey, I'm working, hold on just a second. I got distracted, and I started to talk about whatever it was with Galilee, and this base pops up on the screen. And now normally, when I'm trophy pushing, I'll tell you right now, I always say never pass bases. I might have passed this base simply because it's the minimum 6 trophy offer. But Galawife is in the room right now, and she and I are talking, and I'm not even looking at the screen. And finally, when we finished discussing whatever we were about, I don't know, unpacking clothes or whatever it might be, so much equipment I have to pack and unpack every time I go. Then the countdown came up, and I saw it. I was like, oh, wait, oh, hold on, hold on. And she said, hold on. I said, oh, no, sweetheart, are you done with what you wanted to discuss? And she said, yes. And so then it was okay for me to go ahead and attack, because, hey, come on, happy wife, happy life. If you're not married, just remember that is the rule of thumb for later on in your life. Okay, so I dropped basically just spam Electro Dragon Loon. I did have some more elaborate attacks earlier in the week, but then again, I was hanging out with the Dark Looters. Those guys are amazing. I definitely want to cover more of their stuff. And unfortunately, as the CWL has ended, I don't have any more cool replays to share with you guys. But I plan on doing it for sure. I'm going to talk to those guys, and I'm going to work on some pro tips for you guys based upon the Dark Looters' strategies, their input, and their advice. So look forward to that coming very, very soon to a YouTube channel, to an inbox, whatever. Just watch it when it comes out, would you? I appreciate it. Anyway, so it should be fun because it's going to help me get better. It'll help other people get better who want to succeed at both Clan Wars and, of course, CWL. And, you know, Clan Wars were cool, but CWL, the rewards that are offered are so amazing. And I realize, I know, people are still complaining. We were really mismatched, but I'm telling you, the mismatches are worst at the beginning. You know, they're going to get better. And the thing is, you just kind of have to look at this as kind of like farming. Remember that if you're mismatched, you're still getting pretty sweet rewards, okay? The league medals get you the hammers that you can't get anywhere else. So try to be optimistic if at all possible. Look at the bright side and just pick up the rewards, all right? I picked up the rewards right there. And I, yes, cracked 5,000 one more time. So again, I'm gonna hover around here till the last 6 days. We will live stream, we'll put out videos, we will talk about 6 days to 6,000. And if I fail, well, you know, it wouldn't be the first time. If I succeed, hey, it'd be pretty sweet. And then again, we will hope that Supercell's big, quote, fix to the clouds that they keep talking about for next year, early next year, I hope. We'll hope that works out. So hey, thank you guys. I am back. Come by a live stream so that we can talk about my trip. Thank you. As always, make sure you hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. Have a great day. Be kind to other people and animals, and I hope to see you all back here again tomorrow for more Full Attacks.
Gallydon!
What, Peter? What?
Welcome home, Gallydon.
Oh, thanks.